know. Damn, it's cold. But of course, you never miss a day of school. And can you believe this year's already over? We're practically seniors now. Just one more year. You think anything interesting will happen? Well, seeing the current seniors makes me wonder. Seems like all they frickin' do is study. Talk about boring. Is that gonna be us next year? Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? Hey, is that girl looking at us? Dude, she's pretty cute. How come I never noticed her before?
What are you talking about? She lives in the same dorm as us.
Seriously? What's her name then?
I don't know.
So then why are you giving me a hard time? Anyway, it's always crazy in the dorms this time of year, with so many people coming and going. Oh yeah, did you hear? Akihiko-senpai's moving out. You know, the captain of the boxing team.
I know who he is, but I haven't really talked to him. Of course, all the graduates are leaving, even Kirijo-senpai.
Miss Student Council President. She's in our dorm too, huh?
Hey there. Are you looking at us? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
She looks kind of depressed, doesn't she? Wait, do you think she might be interested in one of us?
I doubt it.
Ouch, that hurts. By the way, Yuko-chan. Never mind, forget it.
Aw, come on now, don't give me that.
Well, do you remember how we became friends? I mean, don't take it the wrong way. I was just thinking.
Well, it's not like we're best friends or anything, so I guess it just kinda happened.
Yeah, I guess so.
It is kinda weird, actually, now that I think about it. But I can't really explain why. Anyway, that girl.
Aw, crap!
Okay.
Thank you. I've chosen! Persona change! This one.
Orpheus!
What a stylish power.
Orpheus Piccolo!
That was easier than I thought.
This group works. Stay in formation. No changes.